One, go. The time button. Left flag on the restart. The road is closed.
What's up, guys? Hobo88 here. And we're in the NASCAR. This is Sonoma NIS open top split. I don't know how I ended up in the top split, but I did. I've qualified just inside the top 10. Made a bit of a mess of my qualifying lap. I almost went quicker on my second lap. And anyone who follows this will know that you really only get one crack with your tyres because the fall off is really, really bad. But either way, I wouldn't have qualified anywhere near the front. Anyway, the guys up there were a lot quicker. So we're inside the top 10 for the start. The goal for the race is just to try and stay there. Just finishing would be nice, so we'll see. Got 55 laps. It's hot. I'm not sure.
Hey, boy.
In American terms, but in Australian, it's
are we gonna play CS
only a 50 degree track temp.
I don't know. Maybe. Okay.
Nearly 50 degree track temp, which is really hot, nearly as hot as it can be. So I'm almost thinking that two stop strategy will be the go because the tyres are going to fall off so bad. But anyway, we'll see how we go. If I sound a little bit funny, that's because it's 5 in the morning on about a 6 degree day here at my place. So it's very, very early. So I probably sound a little bit funny. I am the only Australian in this race. I think there's a couple of guys from Europe. But as you'd expect, almost entirely Americans.
Come in, you'll be behind at 6.
Also in car number 28.
Come in, you'll be behind at 6.
Gives you an idea of where I should stack up against these guys, but obviously being an oval license and a road course, you get a mixed variety. Some of the guys in
line up behind the stick.
Some of the guys in the low car numbers won't be as good. Some of the guys in the high car numbers will be a little bit better. Historically, I did do this race last year. I'll try to fix that in an open race. The fixed race, which was I think 4th or something split, I'd lapped the whole field with about 10 laps to go and my computer crashed, which kicked me obviously, and I lost the race. And then
I did
have a really good open race
one.
Where I finished
try to avoid that. Get another
second
girl.
By
pace goes off.
Only a couple of tenths of a second.
Green flag, get behind the stick.
So let's see how we go.
slow car off to the right. Keep going. One minute 25.659.
You can expect for me to not talk hardly at all in this race, just based on how challenging it is to drive this car. A lot of throttle control required.
1 minute 18.09.
Tires already going away. Myself a bit there. So this is the open setup race, but because I'm a bit of a useless person with setups and I don't drive this car, I'm just using the fixed set. The only changes I've made is lower the tyre pressures a little bit.
5.54.
And thanks to Ryan Shelton, who suggested changing the steering ratio, which I have done. And that's also helped a little bit. That's all that I've done.
18.131.
Fires are already cooked. Fact, this is the only H pattern shift car that I drive where I left foot brake. I don't know why. I'm always used to right foot heel and toe. But I've changed to the left foot braking.
1:18.3.
Seem to find it a lot better, so a little fun fact for you. God, it's just so hard. Such little tiny throttle movements. Going for it right here. Thank you. squat. He's got a shocking run off the corner there.
1:20.399.
Yellow flags are waving for. Very good run up off the turns.
1:19.238.
Just gonna take it easy for a couple of laps. Try and pull off my tires a little bit. Thank you.
1, minute 19.115.
Exact same thing.
Left side. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
It's just let me have that, which is good.
1 minute 19.66. Minute 19.405.
These guys are going pretty hard up here.
Minute 19.54. Left side. Still there, door. Still there. Clear.
Bit cheeky, thanks, Zach. Didn't fight that too hard in the end. like everybody's starting to struggle with their tires a bit.
28, keep your eye open. Left side. Clear.
Time to start thinking about this two-stop strategy, if I'm going to do it. Tires probably haven't fallen away quite as much as I thought they would, despite what it feels like. No one else has pitted. Overheated the rear tyres there. It's going to hurt me for a little bit. So sensitive to it, you know. Seems as though everyone's going for the one stopper, so we'll just stick with it, try and get to about lap 30. Maybe a little bit earlier. I think I might have just used the brake instead of the clutch there for a gear shift.
Right side. On your left. Clear.
Bad lap, that one. Past these guys, they're holding me up a bit. Not in all areas of the track, but some.
Right side, you're clear. Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
Shocking.
1:20.75.
Mindful of the fact that I don't want to undercut too early. Or else I'll be on terrible tyres at the end. Giving up so much on that corner coming onto the straight. Very good getting into the corner, but
1:20.554. On your right, clear, clear, clear.
I'm going to have to try second gear out of there to see if I can get the power down a little better.
1:21.221. Left side. Still there. Clear, clear.
Now that would have worked out well if he didn't try and dive to the inside of the lap car.
Leader's on pit road.
I don't know if I want to come in just yet.
Left side. Still there.
Everyone else has.
Still there. Clear. One minute 21.596. Run your line, man. Run your line. Doing awesome. Being smart. I like it.
Now the question is, do I come in this lap, concede a few seconds to those guys, or do I run extra laps with the hope that I'll catch them at the end, but lose a lot to them right now? Speed. Zach's actually jumped back past me as well there. I've lost a couple of spots.
Leader pit road, right side, clear. Left side, on your clear, clear.
Feel like a superhero with all the grip.
On your left. Still there, still there. You're clear.
Oop, missed the shift.
1 minute 40.359. settle in. Let's get a rhythm. Long ways to go here. 1 minute 17.084. He's moving. Stay on your toes. Good job, man. Don't change your line. They're gonna move.
The car feels awesome at the minute with new tyres. I'm mindful I don't want to push it too hard because they will go off. If I can look after him a little bit now, I'll be much more thankful for it later.
Minute 17.42. Left side. Clear.
That lap car being very painful for Zach. I hope he's better for me. So I'm not really too concerned about the guys if they pull away a little bit at the minute. They'll come back to me later.
Come out of the way, Earl. Standing right next to him, bud. Already told him twice. 1 minute 18.7.
Let me through.
Right side, clear. Left side, clear.
Need to punt him there.
Minute 18.527. 1:18.038. Keep your eyes open. He knows you're coming. On your right, clear. Left side. Still there. All clear. One. 1:17.979.
Ugly up here again. Got the tire stack.
One 1:19.215. 20 laps to go right now. left side. Still there. Still there. Clear. Clear.
I heard contact. I don't see anything. My field of view.
1 minute 19.2. 1 3.
Zach's melting his rear tires up.
On your left, clear. On your left, still there, clear. One minute 19.774.
Just biding my time. These guys are using their stuff up.
Keep it up, my man. Tell him you're on the wave. Right side, you're clear. Stay on your toes. Stay on your toes. One minute 19.101.
Badly there.
Slow on the right. On your left. Keep going. Clear. Left side. Still there. Clear. Left side, in and out, clear, one car only, clear, clear, clear.
Squeeze.
20.281. One on the right side. Still there. And clear.
That was awkward. Sure it was unintentional. Technically you can't go across and then back again. He's probably an oval guy.
Right side, clear. Right side, clear. One minute 20.361.
Interesting.
On your right, clear. One minute 21.237.
Getting ugly. Again, I'm just struggling with the corner exit.
1 minute 19.9. Slow car off to the right. Out of the way, Earl. Standing right next to him, bud. Already
told
him twice. Left side.
It looks like maybe someone just 4X'd out. Hit the incident limit. Not sure. That's what it looked like.
Baby, push the turbo boost. up, my man? Told him you're on the way. On your right. Still there. Still there. Looks clear, clear, clear. Minute 20.158. Earl, get him the fuck out of the way. All right. Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Some of these oval guys must hate it when they come into Sonoma.
Left side. Still there at your door. Clear, clear, clear.
Break myself.
One minute 20.01. Settle in, nice and smooth. 10 to go.
Zero X, but I certainly got a bump.
Go there. Clear.
Had to drive it at the corner to clear him and compromise my run off.
Right side. Clear, clear. On your right.
Jeez. I mess around in the NASCAR.
Go there. Looks clear, clear, clear.
All right. There's a bump and run if ever you saw one.
1 minute 21.193.
Two of them in the same lap. Well, at least I know how the game's played now.
Keep coming. Left side. Clear. Good job. Left side. Still there. Clear.
That was a pretty good size hit, that one. Over the place. tires are gone. I need to just cool it off for a couple of laps, but can't. So I'm going to get punted again. And I think the car might actually be a little bit damaged. In the left front. Making it turn a little bit funny on the right-handers.
On your left, and then lap car.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Right side. These lappers out of the way, Earl. Roger. Still there. Clear.
Sweat.
What were you thinking, man? I don't know if I did something to upset that guy or what, but like, I swear he was trying to dump me. I don't know how many times he freaking hit me.
They know you're coming. 1:32.074. Left side. Clear.
Zach is really struggling again. I may have a chance of getting to him, but that put me back in the top five at least. Still. In a lot of ways, this epitomizes why I prefer league racing over official stuff. With officials, that sort of stuff isn't really tolerated. Apparently that's not how they do it.
6, 9, 7, 5
over here in America.
Minute 20.606. left side. Still there. All clear, my man.
Like whenever you get to me, you got it.
1 minute 20.73. More laps, 2 more hard ones, man. Left side, clear, clear, clear.
Struggle is real here at the minute for old Zach. He is not having a good day with his tires. Wheel hopped it all the way in.
Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
That's another scratch.
1 minute 22.468. Keep working that track, bud. Doing good.
Rocked me on the inside and made me go outside and then hit me when I was on the outside.
Coming to the white flag.
I'll tell you right now, the 11 is lucky that he dumped me good enough that I wasn't going to catch him.
Didn't mean to do that, to be honest. My bad, Jacob.
I know you're coming. Slow ones in front of you. Got that lap car up there. One minute 21.013.
Last lap now, half a lap to go, keep it on the straight and narrow, and it'll be a top five, which I'm really happy with, top split of
good one, Blake.
Open.
Again, sorry for the way I got into you last lap, Jacob.
Yeah, it's good.
Harvest, I apologize, drove it in way too deep and I walked up.
Late touch!
Yeah, no shit.
Alright, checkered flag. 55 laps of Sonoma.
Good age, good night.
But that was a lot of fun.
Check the flag, man.
I hope you guys enjoyed it for something a little bit different.
What was that then?
You fantastic.
We will see you guys in the next one.
Yeah, I'm getting ready to take you out if you keep whacking me like that.